Russia's Supreme Court has just rejected Alexei Navalny's claims, meanwhile, against the Ministry of Justice. The jailed Kremlin critic has filed legal action challenging the harsh conditions at a Siberian penal colony where he's being detained. Navalny appeared at today's hearing in Moscow via video link. He has complained about limited access to religious materials and rules allowing only 10 minutes to eat meals. During his argument, Navalny offered a glimpse into what he says are brutal conditions inside that facility.
The punishment cell is often a very cold place. Do you know why people choose a newspaper there? To cover themselves. Because with a newspaper, I can tell you judges, it is a much warmer place to sleep, for example, than without one. And so you need a newspaper so as to not freeze.